The nuclear bomb, the only weapon that can destroy our world. The mushroom-shaped cloud that formed after this explosion rose up to 70,000 meters. The foundation for nuclear bombs began in the 1930s. Thanks to the discoveries made, they finally built the nuclear bomb. In 1942, Enrico Fermi built the first nuclear reactor, Chicago Pile 1, and the first controllable nuclear reaction began, Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The United States dropped the uranium bomb, Little Boy, on Hiroshima on August 6, 1945, and the plutonium bomb, Fat Man, on Nagasaki on August 9, 1945. These attacks remain the only examples of nuclear war in history. After the 1950s, other countries also began to develop nuclear weapons. During the Cold War, the United States and the Soviet Union signed several agreements on nuclear arms control. Nuclear bombs derive their power from the enormous energy released by the fission or fusion of atomic nuclei. This results in a devastating explosion that produces thermal radiation, pressure waves, and intense radioactive fallout, far more destructive than normal explosives. The explosion reaches temperatures of millions of degrees within seconds and causes massive, widespread destruction. Now let's look at how many nuclear bombs there are in which countries.